Help me! Oh God!
I'm so hungry!
Help me.
Where are the babies? Feeding time! Don't cry.
Listen. It's too late for me. Oh, shoot me now. I don't want to be one of those things. The selection process going very well. Our shipment is almost complete. We've stepped up our operations to comply with Sheriff Rockwood's final solution to the civilian question. Unfortunately, it seems some of the troops are falling apart. Literally. Well, Rockwood says it's all under control.
Ah! Ah!
Military's come in, but not to help. I found their CO. Before he died, he told me that the Pentagon has authorized the Sherman Scorched Earth policy. This is it, man. It's Armageddon. Shit, I'm gonna save my own ass. Damn the valley.
You copy? Where are you? We need assistance! The zombies are turning dead soldiers into more zombies, and we can't stop them! Commander?
Stop! Come on, I need your help. We're gonna have to work together to get out of this mess. I can fly us out of here, but you'll have to activate the flight control system while I start the engine. I can't access it from this side. You must find a way through the asylum complex to the control room, and then meet me at the hangar. Hurry!
Flash. Ah, Flash.
Found one of the escapees. He was dead, wedged under a desk. Guess his companion decided they weren't friends anymore. Another sick patient bit the dust. Third one today. Dr. Franklin's doing the autopsy now.
Intruder.
Cold.
Thank you.
goes there. Cold. Cold. Human. Yes, creature.
To wage war against the monstrous humanity, a war never surpassed in the dark, lamentable catalogue of history.
Cold. Who goes there? Who goes there?